Hello, my name is Bill Nesti, sales manager for AZO Vital Group. Let's talk about safety for a moment. We'll start at the top of the unit here. If you go up to the orange colored unit, that's what we call the traverse. Now the traverse is used for looping the bag and lifting it into place with the hoist and trolley. One of the fine features of that you'll notice is that there's not only hooks for looping the bags loops onto, but it also has catch latches. These are one-way position latches. So once you slide the loop over that hook, the latches lock it in place and it's a one-way arrangement. It cannot come out of there unless it's brought back down to the ground and an operator unhooks it. So it's an inherent safety feature. In addition to that, the monorail and hoist assembly is rated for a specific load capacity, and it's also certified for that load capacity with an ample factor of safety. Working our way down, you'll notice that the complete structure is made of robust 4-inch square structural tubing, enclosed on both ends, fully welded, no stitch welding allowed. This gives them a very robust design. There's no shaking or vibration to deal with. Another key safety feature of our unit has to do with the vibrating table. This also serves as a safety table. It has the purpose of allowing the bag to rest on a surface and at the same time prevents any pinch points where the operator has to reach in and do the bag docking and clamping arrangement. So this, you'll also notice that it's notched out, right? So this eliminates head knocking. When the operator has to reach into the apparatus, grab the handles, do the bag connecting untying, we notch this one side of the table out. There's also a resilient bumper on there. So you eliminate the head knocker factors that could otherwise be involved. You're reducing the risk of injury, and operator safety is greatly enhanced with that. Additional safety measures have to do with the ergonomics of the docking device. We call this the BBA, but think of it as the docking device. This is where the key point here is that this is where the operator and the bag all interfaces with the equipment, right? So that's why it's important. So the pinch points are eliminated. There are no moving parts involved, right? There's no rotating parts, no moving parts. Flow enhancements are all done with vibrations, so there's no rotating shafts, pins, or flights or anything like that. The red handles allow the operator an ergonomic way to clamp the bag down and make a dust-tight connection. You'll also notice that it's got guide blocks, right? So this allows the operator to grab these handles, pull it down tight, and give a closed system. And when you do that, these guide blocks allow the cylinder to always go up and down in the same place precisely every time. Another key feature that has to do with safety with this unit, you'll notice that when it comes from AZO, they're factory installed, properly grounded cabling and straps. So this stack up is made up of many different parts and modules that come together to make a complete stack up. And if you look closely, you'll notice that every single piece of equipment that assembles together in the stack up, there's proper jumpers and cabling for proper grounding. This eliminates the risk of static electricity, static shock to the operator, and equally important, the risk of hazard of combustible dusts. One last thing I'd like to mention about the unit from a safety perspective is the fact that we have this closing lid. So when you clamp this down and you're not using it, this provides safety not for the operator, but safety for the product, which is another key feature that customers are really concerned about. A, we're trying to protect the product. B, we're trying to protect the facility. And then also, last but not least, protect the operator. All those three factors come into play when we're talking about safety. So we've talked about the operator safety already, which is a key point. We've talked about safety of the operation. And now the last key point is product safety. So this lid, once you put it in place and clamp it down tight, this prevents the ingress of extraneous material when the unit's not in use. You don't want insects, birds, loose materials, shipping, packaging products, any type of extraneous material to get into the equipment when it's not in use. And that pretty much sums up the safety features of this unit.